Hey guys, welcome to another episode of Builds by Bailey. Today we're going to be working on this Toyota pickup truck in the background. A customer came to me and said that the blower was working only on settings low and high the other day, nothing in the middle, and then all of a sudden it all went out. So we're going to change the blower resistor today, show you how to do that with just one simple tool. So this is the blower motor resistor that we're going to change out today. It's got a simple plug on the front. And on the back, you're going to see these little coils. These little coils have different resistance ratings, which are going to allow the blower motor to run at different speeds. So each one of them is going to give you a different low, medium, and high speed that you're going to get out of the different fan switches. So the only tool that we're going to need today is just a simple Phillips screwdriver. Only thing you're going to need. The blower motor resistor is going to be located up underneath the dash. And there's only going to be two screws holding it in, and then the plug. So all we're going to do is disconnect the plug, unscrew the two screws, pull out the part, and then put the new one in and screw everything back together. So up underneath the dash, you'll follow these lines right next to the blower motor. You see that plug in the back? That plug is the one that we're going to disconnect. And on either side of it, you're going to see two Phillips screws. So we removed the two screws and the plug and pulled out the part. As you can see, this part is actually super corroded. This big coil on the top is actually separated into two pieces. So that's the reason why electricity wasn't going through that and allowing it to work anymore. So it probably just got overheated, corroded from its age, and just decided to bite the dust. So there's the two side by side, as you can tell. If it'll focus on it. So as you can tell, those two were totally different. The new one we're gonna put in should fix the problem that we're having.
And just like that, we have the new one installed and plugged up.
And just like that, we've got heat again. Thanks for watching this video about putting that blower resistor in this Toyota pickup truck. If you like this video, feel free to cruise my channel and look at some of the other stuff that I've posted on building the Corolla in the background or some of the other projects that I've had around the house. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and share with your friends.